Hello friends, welcome back to Giri Filmmaking. This is me, Giri. How are you going?
What I'm going to do today is a bit more exciting because we are, the Perth YouTubers are meeting up. I don't know how it's turned out to be, but let's go and try. So I will catch you there in Kings Park, Perth. Keep fingers crossed.
That's my gear.
Oh, nice.
Because I'm doing this as a vlog, I'm saying that, you know, I come to the YouTubers vlog in Perth, and actually it's nice meeting these guys. We had like a great game, and these guys are awesome, isn't it?
Yay! Yeah. Yay!
No, actually.
Somebody's doing the photo. Actually, we have done the meetup. It's actually a great fun, I think, because it's first experience for me, like meeting these guys in here.
I think what I'm going to do is I got the drone with me, and I have an idea of using my skateboard for the first time outside. So let's see whether we would be able to do that. I haven't tried that though yet. So anyway, let's go and find a good spot somewhere in the city and do this. Till then, bye-bye. Honestly, it's actually a great experience meeting with these guys, because these individuals has got their own ideas to create content for YouTube. And what we did today was, like, we didn't actually talk more about YouTube, but we've been relaxing, playing a board game, and in between we talk about YouTube content creation and stuff like that. It's actually a great thing, because you know what, when you're working by yourself and you're working with your comfort zone, you just has kind of like ideas about how to make videos, and the idea is kind of like all kind of I would say within your mindset. But when you talk to different people of same interest, like, their ideas might be different to create the same kind of content for YouTube. I mean, what I say is, like, some people has got interest in videography, some people has got interest in gaming, some people has got interest in different areas of lifestyle, and so their ideas of making YouTube videos is kind of different, but which some of them you can adapt to. So I think that is the best value that I'm taking home from this meetup. So I think it's been kind of like motivating, and some of the people comment about my YouTube videos that I post on this group. So actually it's been a great experience. So I wish I could meet with these guys again in the near future.
Cause if I'm a man, I love you.